My dog isn't really a llama. He just plays ball on TV. So many canine actors get discovered that way, but it still makes me feel uneasy.